we knew Zane was going to be a pretty good cowboy was when he was about 3 years old. He and I were riding through the pasture, and I noticed his little gray pony was going to jump the ditch. I hollered back at him, "Hold on, hold on." Zane's feet went up in the air, and his head went back. When he landed on the other side, he looked at me, and I looked at him, and I thought he was going to cry, and he said, "Cowboy." I said, "That's right, son, you're a cowboy."